The thing is, I already told it that this is the last, and I still went for another one. So I don't know. I will feel it somehow. Like, if I go get back to early game hell, then I will finish it. If I can get to, like, somewhere again, then I will keep going, probably. Like, I'm fine with dying later. Like, if I do something stupid or rotten and die, that's fine. I just don't want to end up in early game hell, like, before Noika or something like that. Unspeed menuing again, but I should kill this with 4 and save 4 earned for later. I'm not sure. I guess that's out of the question. Slow start, whatever. Tell anyone, Kitty.
Or merely, I will.
If I get through Pursuer, this will be the last. So I get through Pursuer and I will. It's. Okay, that's. I mean it. I just want to get through this whole RNG, soldier RNG, so if he can make it, then this is the last one. And this time for real. Really told, but I have to test this part. Like, how can I position the skull better? Imagine looking on or something totally not even there. He was not even there. door. Oh, did I get blocked by that? What the hell? Draw. This is much slower than the previous one. Lost like 10 seconds here. That was pretty cool ending. Getting here was slow, but the giant was cool. Okay, if I can make the pursuer, then no reset. I mean, I finish on death. I mean death, so. Key. Right box. Talk. Talk, 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 skip, skip.
Lively times, then.
You're so close, come on. Whew. Let's go. Okay, so if I die, I finish it, so that's really the last one for today. Because if I die and again, it's, the thing is, I know I'm tired as hell, so it's hard to make proper decisions, so this is the good decision. So it's... This is my favorite attack here, by the way. Okay. Rotten time and I can't. I really can't. So I don't even know what window jump is. Like, for real. I mean, do you mean the long term? Probably. Like, as I said, this is my third day with this run. Like, and I know I could pick up another one. Like, I know there is a fragrant branch in gutter, but and I could do it kind of often. But I don't risk it now.
I'll be around if you...
Skip. The thing is, this routing would be pretty safe if I wouldn't be that damn tired. So this is why it will be the last one now.
Satisfied?
Imagine. Unnecessary time loss. I have to figure out how to not jump to the top. Best stamina management. Oh, nice. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Don't break my ring, please. It's not nice. Nice. Shouldn't stop there. Where is the invader? Thank you. Come on. Yep, I'm tired a bit. Not a bit. So much time lost here, whatever it's. Oh. my god, I get it. Okay, yep, it was 40 seconds slower than normally in this whole part. This is the last one. We die, we finish it, so... Okay, what do we need here? Oh, I have some extra souls. We can... Just a tiny bit. Some ADP, thanks. Endurance. I'm not sure if I have enough.
Thank you kindly.
Oh, it's fine, it's fine. We can, I can buy the what do you mean? If it's some kind of Dark Souls 2 speedrun abbreviation, I don't know it. I just started to play it, so. Yes, yes, I kind of, I'm not a real speedrunner, I just want to do fast, I want to do a fast deathless route. I kind of focus on being deathless. And since I'm really bad with switching armor fast, I wouldn't make it so... I couldn't switch armor fast enough after fights. So... I won't even bother switching, because if I miss a few armor switch, then I wouldn't have enough souls. If you meant that one. Okay, Forlorn. Wonder if we get Forlorn again or not. Please no. This is... I will go to bed within an hour. Like, this will be the last run, so... Squira, you ask me, like, you are the lady of the night, come on. No Forlorn, by the way. Sorry. But you know I am right.
Farewell. May we...
Not... I mean, and what are you doing in the bed? Definitely not sleeping. Okay, I still didn't get lost here, that's pretty cool. See, I won't stream tomorrow, I won't play tomorrow, I will have my lazy Friday evening tomorrow, so I will survive the work and then I will have just a chill evening with a few beers or such. So I can use all the energy just now. kind of speed. I try to be fast.
Yeah.
Speed and deathless at the same time. There's a plan. Try to focus as much as I can. Chunk Fumble is so hard. Like, killing the lizards and not forgetting anything. If I can make it to there. I run away around. Let me through, thank you. He always does that, so. Yep, this strat works. This strat works, and I love it. It's pretty cool. With lock on. At least works so far. Much better than the previous ones. No, no, just any person. Hey Gio. No, I don't drink energy drinks. I don't. Did I miss... forget anything? I hope not. You know, I don't need this anymore, so... In theory... I picked up that... for emergency so far, but we have a better strat now, so... For killing the double shard lizard. Ah, resets, resets and resets. Someone reset. I had a few good runs on the start. One hand it works pretty well on them. I know it's not a great sport. I know that the speedrunner strat using a great sport there, but it's just too much complication for me. Bank. It was pretty skull, but it's getting faster. It's getting faster slowly. This was the easier one. Thanks, Korak, for this thread. It's so, so, so good. Thanks, thanks, thanks again. After some practice, all the lizards will be safe from now. I guess we are good here. Oh, it's, I think that they buy the greatsword of the one, I don't know, in the mist forest. Can I have plus 10, please? I don't want, I hate backstabs because it's so, so, so slow. It's crazy slow. I hate the backstabs. And the damage is pretty bad. Like, I don't know why the damage is so, so, so bad. It's so slow. Mages won't follow me, that's cool. Let's get the sentinels if we can get them. It doesn't save too much time for, like, it's, I don't care about a few seconds, like, I care about minutes, to be honest, at the end. I just want to get a comfy run at the very end. Like, if I wouldn't be this tired, this run would be pretty nice. This was spooky. I hate when they drop down. I hate when they drop down. It's just... Because then my stress just goes out in the window. I like this. Oh, it's pretty cool that I can do it this way. without leaving the menu, just walking. It's, I like that. Let's go back. Wow. Wow. Nice time. Can I not lose the run? Like, just get to the end? It will be so cool. Okay, what do we need? Level up. We level up a lot. I don't have to buy anything.
Seek Leslie.
I have to buy, we need life gems, it's not a question.
Thank you, Kai.
Let's go. Three minutes time saving the first. This is the second one, so... Two more to go. Burn. Now careful, don't throw the round here. One more to go, come on, let's go. Burn. I still have to learn Rotten. I never went for Rotten, to be honest. It's just but I played on casual rounds. Thank you.
Nice.
That I shouldn't be greedy. I shouldn't be greedy there.
Ooh.
Hey, I would so if I would be so mad if I would lose it here. I would so mad.
Game.
Rotten is done. Go back. I guess level up and we don't need to buy any. Oh, we have to buy the. Free bright box, but nothing else. Time loss with menuing, but whatever. And we are going to. Halfway done. Can we make it to the end? Not nice, you know, guys. That's so not nice. Will you run after me, or can I open the door? I will try. Very good, okay. Yep, I saw that I don't have enough space. I saw that, but we don't care that much. That's why we have this nice hair bar. So we don't have to care. I don't need anything. Please no forlorn, please. This would be such a bad place for a forlorn. We are good. Such a time, oh my god. For real. Oh my god, it's such a crazy time loss now here. Whatever. Yep, it's, I have to figure out how to do this fast. Like, I don't know, because that guy was not close enough. how can I do this port first? Like, it's a lot of time almost now. So many questions. Just finish this run and we will make a faster routing after this. I don't really want to change the routing that much. Just to refine it a bit. Important healing items. Get the mushroom. Why do I have? Oh, I don't need the rope. Like, I should remove the rope already. We don't need this, like... Okay, I will remove after the fight because... I don't want to lose time with it. Nice, nice invader. We are prepared for this. Imagine removing this rope before you get souls, but we don't need more souls. Fine, fine, I don't care. We have to run to save a homeworld born. Oh! And something else as well. Oh, I thought I forgot about. So, it's not only about the homeworld born. It's about they don't have to. They don't link the this or that. I don't even know. Oh, of course, because they only how do I say so? So they link the fire after they come back. And wave it in for the elevator, that saves the whole process of the bonfire. I see. So don't use this bonfire just after this part. That makes sense. Next time we will stay 5 seconds like this. Yes, I should switch to the homeward bomb before. I have 3 more, that means I have to get the feather. I kind of think I have to. Can I not die, please, here? Like, for real? Or... No, just don't even be slow, like... I know it's a bigger wish, but still... Cookie in the corner. I didn't like it. So this part is can we make it to the end? Yeah, we lost a lot of time now. The previous mirror night was probably pretty cool. At least... I'm too tired for this now. I have no issue, Domino. But now I have to be extra careful. another tricky part. We can die here. But, and I have to be awake for this. This part is... Oh my god, it's, Forlorn, that's bad. I don't know where Forlorn invasion is, so we have to be really fast. Risk it. I had to do this. Oh, that means no invasion here, that's cool. Whew, that was really spooky. Not gonna lie. That was so cool. Like, this whole part. Hey, Mokash! Special raided. Sziasztok. Oh my god, it was so. So scary, so scary. Hosszú streamed volt? Itt 3 óra van. Mit csináltál ilyen sokáig? Tudom, én és én mit csinálok. Sziasztok, skacok. Speedrunnelünk. Dark Souls 2. És ez az lita 3 órája vagy 4 órája, ez az első normálisabb ranom. Milyen volt a streamed? Ja, nálam ugyanez van, tehát... próbáltam befejezni a streamet korábban, de egyszerűen... 3 órája próbálom. És most ez egy elég kafara. Meg itt... Látjátok? 4 perc szintidőn belül. Tehát... nem vacakolunk. Bonfire kellene kell speedrun. És ha meghalok, akkor vége. Tehát ez ilyen... deathlessben nyomom. Tehát ha meghalok, akkor vége. Tehát most nem hitran, no hitran van, hanem halál nélkül próbálok speedrunolni. Ez a harmadik napom, tehát éppen csak elkezdtem. Egész nap szerencsétlenkedés volt, úgyhogy szerencsétek van, hogy ezt még éppen elcsíptétek. Meglátjuk, hogy elmegyek a végéig. De... Bocsi, chatet most ebben a... Nem fog tudni olvasni, tehát... De jó, meg vagyunk. Normálisan éjfél körül be szoktam fejezni. Ez egy nagyon-nagyon-nagyon kivételes. Egyszerűen, tehát mivel egy darabig nem akartam Dark Souls 2 speedrunolni, igen. Három napra csinálom csak, tehát nem sokáig. Egyszerűen akartam egy jó runt. Meglátjuk, hogy lesz-e? Még meghaladok, tehát... Jó volt. Merre, arra megyünk. Nézzük az időt, és... Ó, erre menjünk, persze. Adi a kastélyába. Sárkányolés. I mean, nem sárkány, mert Wyvern, mert csak két lába van, de... Így hívják. Hogy... Nagyon el akarok menni a végéig. Tehát annyira sz... Tehát az egész nap olyan szere... Elején volt két jó ranom. Kb. Jó ran. De azóta semmi. Tehát elmúlt négy óra az arról szólt, hogy esekkelek. Jók vagyunk? Erre. Mi kell nekem? Bright Bog és... mennyire vagytok otthon Dark Souls 2-ben? Én még nem nagyon, csak most kezdtem. Tehát... nem panaszkodom, de... még sokat kell tanulnom. Alapból noit tenni akarok, de egy kis deathless, de lesz egy torna, ahol speedrunolni, I mean, időre kell halál nélkül csapatban, és nem akarom lehúzni a csapatomat, és pointból úgy döntöttem, hogy Dark Souls 2-ben ülök, és nem Dark Souls 3-ban. Dark Souls 3-ban nem volna gond az egész, tehát Dark Souls 3-ban azért nagyságrendekkel jobb vagyok. Mindenféle dicsekvés nélkül, tehát... Sokkal jobb vagyok Dark Souls 3-ban, mint Dark Souls 2. Vagy mondjuk, hogy rosszabb vagyok Dark Souls 2-ben, lehet így is mondani. Gotcha, Hippo. Let's go. Sharkine. Sharkine yellen sharkine fű, I guess. Erre kéne jó stratégia, mert... Elkezd repkedni, és akkor annyi volt, akkor az nem speed. Látjátok megint? Tehát... Gyereket csak. Ez jó. És megint, tehát ezzel nem tudom mit csinálni. Tehát... Határeset. Elég szutyog, de erre megyünk, erre. Mikor lesz a... Time stop? Négy, emint nem annyira rossz. Jó éjszakát, Mókás, köszi a réged. Holnap szé... Holnap... Szabadnapos vagyok, teljesen, úgyhogy... Oh my god, meg... És reggel dolgozok, az a legviccesebb. Úgyhogy... ez most nagyon le... ez nagyon-nagyon kell nekem az a... Úgyhogy nem tudom, mit fog csinálni, valószínűleg safety-re fogok játszani egy picit. Furis. Amennyire én tudom, az eredeti Dark Souls 2-ben, Nomaskolárban itt nem lehetett így átjönni. Csak miután egyszer átverekedted magadat, akkor volt ez állokkolva. Nem a kedvencem ez a hely, meg kell valljam. És ezekkel az óriási lovagokkal, és ezekkel a ellenőrző birákkal. That sucks. Menjünk át itt. Hú, ez nagyon-nagyon közel volt, és még mindig közel van. Azt a mindenét, és mind azért, mert hogy az a nagy lovak egyszer megütött, és nem bírtam kinyitni az ajtót. Elég közel volt, ó, de szuti lett. De időt vesztettem, de nem baj. Tudunk ennél sokkal gyorsabbat. Hűha, oké. Nem baj, vesztettünk itt fél percet, túléltük, nem érdekes, nem érdekes. Itt. Én felkészültem, hogy vége. Abszolút felkészültem, hogy vége az egésznek. Ki kell nyitni az ajtót. Ide megyünk. Ennek elégnek kell lennie. Kell a toll. Ó, nem érdekes. Mindegy, mindegy. Drága idő. Tök mindegy. Nem épp túl speedy-ba. Ez se volt a legjobb. Ó, de... A PB-n meghaltam. Meghaltam a PB-n itt. Oké, 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 oké. Sorry, this read is from a Hungarian streamer who... was really nice and... I definitely wanted to greet them in Hungarian. Let's go. What boss says? Ooh, I need this PB. This is still not a good run. This is not a good run. This is just a run which made to the end. So I removed the catering because I want to pop up a good healing gem. But when your health is full, they won't heal and they will just get wasted. Armin, thanks for the follow. So the plan is to buff, pop a healing gem, and just go and fight them front on and keep healing. Although I will kind of want to be a bit safe. Like, I don't want to lose it now. I can do faster, but I need, or I'm up for so long because I want to get around here. Laser, please, no. Okay, I went for greed a bit. Okay, we are good, we are good. Okay, where should I go, where should I go? Somewhere here, I guess. Okay, that's a good time. 115, 20. I mean, it's still not a good time. Still not at the good time, but on the third day, I guess it's cool. Oh my god, it's totally worth to stay up. It's totally worth. Oh my, it's. So, it's three days into the run. So, the thing is, I went. So, I did a deathless Dark Souls 2 run. Like, a month ago, it was 4 hours. Now we are down to 75 minutes.